The windfall revenues that the telcos would be getting could be making them even less competitive. Capital would be transferring from an efficient industry with high added value, the internet companies, the big tech, if you want, to less efficient industries of the telcos. And the ecosystem as a whole would be less efficient. That big tech is American and telcos are European, frankly, does not make the scheme any more noble or patriotic.